Hey guys, welcome to Facts.com. What Kevin Almasifer has to say about Salman Zaidi. Recently, Kevin Almasifer live eye and he said that he is eagerly waiting for Salman Zaidi to beat him on Splitzilla 13. Kevin ने बोला कि सलमान इज लाइक अ किड हु डिड नॉट इवन ट्राई फॉर रोडीज बिकॉज रोडीज में बहुत टफ कंटेस्टेंट्स आते हैं। सलमान बस सोशल मीडिया पे बोलते रहते हैं कि वो विनर है और वो बहुत ओवर कॉन्फिडेंट लगते हैं केविन को। इससे ये जाहिर होता है कि अभी तक केविन सलमान को बिल्कुल पसंद नहीं करते एंड वी कैन सी देयर राइवलरी ऑन द शो। वेल, आप लोग अभी नेक्स्ट केविन का वॉइस ओवर सुनोगे वेर यू गाइज कैन हियर केविन टॉकिंग अबाउट सलमान।
Salman is gonna beat you. I can't wait to turn all these haters into fans. My boy can't even swim. Oh shit. If he was a performer, he would have come on Roadies. If MTV Takeover was the shit, he knows. Roadies? Okay. So Roadies, Splitzilla. Roadies is higher respected because there's a lot harder tasks, a lot harder. There's a lot of pressure on you. Like it rains, it's too much shit you have to deal with, so it's extreme. It's literally extreme. So whoever is on was on Roadies is highly respected. And even the same people that auditioned for Splits had already auditioned for Roadies. Some of them didn't get selected, so but still, like, you know, they auditioned. This kid didn't even do that. He's all about, oh, no one can beat me, MTV Takeover, I'm a winner, I'm this, I'm that, my guy. Too much confident is not good for health.
So guys, whom are you supporting on Splitzilla 13? Is it Salman Zaidi or Kevin Almasifer? Comment karke hame zarur bataye. Thanks for watching.